So where are we gonna ride today?
We're gonna do the Frog Bayou run. We're gonna kind of go in a different way down up the highway. We're gonna try it anyway, see if we can find it.
Cool.
Got a nice little small group today. Should be fun.
Yeah, it's a Saturday. Did something just beep?
That truck.
Okay. Saturday, June 3rd. It's really nice out.
Yeah. It's gonna be hot though.
Yeah, it's gonna be hot and dusty. We haven't had rain for a
couple weeks.
A long time. So the waterfall is probably not really even gonna be going. But we've got some people that have never been to Arkansas riding, and so we're gonna take them to the Frog Bayou. Anyway, so stay tuned. We're gonna have some breakfast of champions here at Combs Store and Cafe before we hit the trails.
Our favorite.
What are you getting today?
I'm gonna get the breakfast sandwich.
Oh, you're not going with the all-American pork chop meal?
After that huge dinner last night.
Yeah, true. Yeah,
mess up my bikini line. Eating too much.
Yeah, we don't want that. So stay tuned, see what we find on the Frog Bayou Trail. Could get exciting. You never know.
You never know.
Alright, well, we got done with breakfast. So we're just heading to the back road to get to Trail 1517, which is the Delaney Creek Trail. We're gonna take that way to go back to the trail that gets to Frog Bayou.
So bad.
butterflies. Did you get a picture?
Yeah, I will.
Look at all of them. It's the butterfly trail. Oh, I was doing the butterflies. It's good. Good thing I'm the editor. Yeah. 17. Beware.
Passable.
Clean up, mile 9.
Yeah.
Holy cow. Well, I'll be back on this trail in October. Or November, maybe.
More like November.
November. Note to self, no more 15, 17. Nope, 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 nope. Ooh, that'd be like butterfly landed on my finger, thought it was a flower. Ooh. Oh.
Yeah.
Feel good?
Yes.
Tammy runs a little hot.
Kind of going. What? It's kind of going. This is the Frog Bayou waterfall.
All right, this is the Frog Bayou. The water feels amazing. This is so good.
Mud in my eye.
Yeah.
And I might have to wash this thing.
You already do. the public property road signs, you get 1 year in jail or $1,000 fine.
Thank you. tail right now. Or wiper.
Wiper's badass.
Oh yeah.
High rent.
High rent.
It wouldn't be the first time it's gotten hailed on, though.
True. And it just went through that dang trail, that spider trail.
Right.
Can't get much worse than that. I think we got a lot of new pinstripes today.
Yeah, I think we did.
It looks bad. I hope it's just like dust. It just knocked off the dust. But I don't know. It looks bad. We're gonna get wet. Could be a tornado and we have no idea. Well, we would know when we saw it.
Yeah, we would know.
We would know. Oh.
Shit starts falling.
Ooh, it was bright and sunny. What the heck? Ooh. And it's cold. Of course it's cold. I just sat in the creek. Of course it's cold. Oh. I can't believe I'm standing on this bridge. Oh my gosh. This one was built in the 1900s. 1986. Still the 1900s, right? So the old windshield wiper and the defrost came in handy today. Feeling pretty bougie. Can't complain. Caution tape over there, that's interesting.
She's doing it for the drum. This guy is literally barking. All right, home should be interesting. Turn out good? Some green drops are coming in again. It sure is.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
Thank you.
sound right, boys.